circulated by the Mission UK, in the key of D major. D major. For the intro, we're going to be using 5th string, 5th fret, and then 4th string, 3rd, 5th and 7th fret, F, G and A, and up here D. So, as follows. Until you you achieve that, both parts together. So that goes for the intro. The verse, D major, D, 3rd string, 7th fret, and also we're going to be using 2nd string, 6th fret and 8th fret. One and one. And on the D chord. Hammer on. 3rd string, 5th fret to 7th. To 7, hammer on, back, and then we go up to the 4th string, A, G, F sharp, G, A, G, F sharp, G. Third string, 7th fret to 10th. 2nd string, 8th fret, and the 4th string, 10th fret. For the ending, D major to the 10th, F, F and G, A and 10th fret. The ending. and B. Thank you guys.